I jumped in with a grin, bumped my chin, scraped my knee, earned my scars, pray for me. You're such a blessing. I'm wrestling with thought, trying to pin something to the pad, the mat. The fat was trimmed but grew back. I went against the grain and my instinct said, I told you not to do that. I knew that, this, that, boom, bat. Then you feel your stomach churn, burn like reflux. I make mistakes, then lose trust. Stagnant is my magnet when my thoughts are tragic. But when I'm clear, I steer clear of the fear I hear. You hear that? If I could just get a moment to speak to my people. We're like 79th Street east of Stony Island. We're so regal. I mean, how is it that the entire world would try and ground you, but we still manage to soar like eagles? They try to ignore the black excellence that pours out of your pores. And please believe me when I say I see you. You are remarkable. I mean, every little part of you, every little particle, from your cuticles to your hair follicles, our souls are articles that the future will read and study. They may try to hate on you, but please remember that you were born lovely, resilient, beautiful. Our contributions to the world are undisputable. The world marvels at what you can do, and that would include the impossible. Even in a quarantine, our aura seen. It's impossible to quarantine everything we mean to the culture. We are the culture, circled by vultures that want to prick and pry. Born without wings, but we were meant to fly. That's why we can't help but cry when we lose angels like Hank Aaron, John Lewis, Sweet Queen Cicely, Kobe Bryant, Bill Withers, Muhammad Ali. You see, our muscle memory is made up of miracles. Spirituals are tied to our tongues. When we speak from the heart, heartstrings are strum, heartbeats are drum. You can't help but feel our rhythm, our ism, our swag, our brilliance, our essence. Our work is essential. Potential is seen in the shadows that follow us. We shine like the sun at dusk. Trust, this is the golden hour, our flower. Hours are eternal. Walk a mile in our souls and be wowed by our journals, our stories, her story, his story, our remarkable history. You see, because history is more than a memory. It's more than a moment that's talked about for centuries. It's a movement, an act by certain individuals who have found the ability to make time stand still. Actions that find a chance to fill empty frames with passionate portraits. Magnificent masterpieces that are often painted by black hands, cleverly crafted by the black woman, wisely written by the black man. Whether they be young or old, the brave and the bold, who aren't afraid to have their stories told. So those stories might be echoed and echoed and echoed, so black voices speak out. Timelines are affected. Legacies are born as heaven uses these beautiful instruments to tell their tale, to make a statement, to do something monumental, something memorable, a reminder that we're the creator's creations, so capes are no longer kept in closets. They're put on as ordinary people are transformed into heroes as they fly through their communities and create change, because that's what history is. Change, that moment when lives are changed, which starts with a vision of one person. Therefore, black history can't be confined to one month, because history is made every single day in so many different ways. From the babysitter to the surgeon, the musician to the teacher, the student, the astronaut, the poet, the preacher, those who remind the world of how beautiful black really is by making that moment and time stand still. So from Bronzeville to Harlem, from Motown to Compton, down to the A and the Big Easy, this is merely a reminder that we are black history in the making. So with every little part of you, make your history. And please, by all means, make it remarkable. You are remarkable.